Hi viewer, and welcome to Rim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Geography Form 4, lesson number 19. The topic it is fishing. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Let us look at the lesson goals. We are going to look at the fishing in Japan. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to identify the factors that have favored the fishing in Japan and also state the main areas where we are fishing in Japan. We start by looking at the general history. Japan is the leading fishing producer and exporter in the whole world. It is located in Northwest Pacific fishing ground. Fishing is done around all port cities of Japan, but the major fishing ports are Nagoya, Nagasaki, Kushiro, Osaka, and Yokohama. All these are the cities that have developed just because of the fishing in Japan. Let us look at the main factors that have favored the start of fishing in Japan, or the factors that have favored the Japan being the leading fishing in the whole world. One, we have the convergence of warm Kuroshio and the cont Oyashio ocean current helps produce ideal breeding grounds for the fish. Upwelling of the ocean waters bring planktons to the surface. So as a result, high fishing ground. Or we have the fish being abundant in this area. Number two, we have the ready market from the densely populated neighboring Asian countries. All the Asian countries, remember, they are highly populated and they are bordering, they are neighbors of Japan. So they can get where they can get the ready market. Then number three, we have the presence of advanced technology as lent to the use of powered trawler, refrigerated vessels, fitted with the processing plant. And this one can allow them to take days and days in the deep waters where they are doing the fishing. Number four, it has mainly naturally indented coastline. This indented coastline, or the irregular coastline, provides a well-sheltered ground for the breeding of fish as well as suitable site for the port construction. Then we have the rugged and mountainous terrain. This nature of the landscape limits the agricultural activity and any other economic activities, ensuring that fishing is only viable economic activity. Number six, the shallow and extensive continental shelf allows sunlight to penetrate, thus encouraging growth of the plankton. Number seven, long history of fishing and sea-going culture of Japanese people. So they have that fish-eating culture. There is the long history of them doing their fishing. So as a result, that is also another factor. Let us look at the main species that are caught in Japan. We have the cod, salmon, herrings, halibut, pollock, sardines, mackerel, and tuna. Fish marketing is done by cooperatives formed by fishermen. So it is done by the cooperative. The cooperative advances loan to the fishermen. And the other one, it is the fish farming, is also done in fresh water ponds and dams. Problems facing fishing in Japan. One, there is the depression of some fish. species due to the over-exploitation as a result of high demand for them locally and abroad. So there is the over-exploitation that is taking place in Japan. Then number two, we have the overfishing due to the use of highly advanced technology. Number three, water pollution through the spillages from fishing vessels leading to reduction of fish species. Activity state the problems facing fishing in Japan. Number two, state four factors that have favored Japan to be the leading in the fishing in the old world. If at all you want to refer, you can get the KRB 2003 Secondary Geography Student Book 4, third edition. For more information, you can contact us through an SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook, and you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to Edim TV. Thank you.